I fucking love how I've practiced contingency probably over 50 fucking times and I still can't fucking get the level down in a run. Every time I get there, it's always contingency, no matter what. It's like I've practiced it 10,000 times. Yo, Wilbo, cheers for the raid. Practiced it over 10,000 times and it's just like, nah, can't do it. See, I don't know if we're gonna get that far again. Who knows? The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know. Bobo, shouldn't you be asleep by now? Oh, like, unless you just woke up. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on slope surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here. You see, that was fucked because I could have clutched that back with a good contingency, you know?
Some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Do me a favor, try switching to your sidearm. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. Best shooter gets to join the prima donna squad.
Atrocious. Really, really bad. This is another benefit to playing on high FPS though. I'm sorry for my salt. Oh, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, playing at high FPS, you can do that. You can't do that trick at low FPS, no. You need, I think it's minimum like 300 or something. And yeah. You need minimum 300 FPS in order to actually do, in order to get that boost. Cause like you go upwards more. It was so scuffed because that run, I didn't die until only easy day I didn't Yeah, only easy day I died, and then I died in contingency twice, which pretty much put the nail in it, yeah. Yeah, I don't get it with rehydrated, but meh. We don't play no Russian. We skip that shit.
Watch those alleys. Alan, what are you shooting at? There's nothing there. Cease fire.
3 foot mobiles. Balcony 12 o'clock.
Cease fire. Cease fire.
Are they armed? Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
That don't mean we can shoot them.
I'm pretty sure it does.
Can you see him? Can you see him? I don't see Jack.
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're going in. This is
multiple
it.
Directions.
Speed him up.
This is really slow. So what y'all up to, I guess? Can't believe it's only Tuesday. I don't have work, but can't believe it's only Tuesday.
This is easier when you don't hold out them.
Too casino, let's go.
Let's hope for a good cliffhanger.
Go upstairs and look for the ACS module.
Paper. So what's a topic we could talk about, I'm thinking. Because I can't think of anything at the moment.
Roach, go to plan B.
I can talk about something I know about. When I went out the other night, I had someone try to convince me that vaping is more harmful than smoking. And they're like, oh, my mate got popcorn lung. I was like, pretty sure he wasn't just vaping, if that's the case. I don't know. That's the only thing I can really think of right now. Derek, are you still here? You could compliment on that with me. It's not like she was a rude person. She was actually quite nice and we got along pretty well. And we had other conversations besides that that were actually quite enjoyable. That was so scuffed. Oh my god, what? Game! Okay, this is no longer a good cliffhanger. Oh, that's Captain Price. No, it's Soap. Ideally, yes, but it's like, well, you know, I'm pretty sure I'd rather have someone, you know. Well, I'm sorry to hear about that. But I mean, I don't know. Was there a reason you felt you had to go to smoke? Because I don't feel that vaping is a gateway to smoking, personally. And yeah, I'm obviously biased, but I mean, so many people have quit smoking because of vaping, you know? I don't think that it should be something that's, like, off-limits, you know? It's like, whether you agree with both, I really do think that it still should be an option because it's like, well, not only do big tobacco companies make billions and not pay tax, billions off of killing people, but now that they've got this thing that's sort of like, you know, a safer alternative to smoking, they're all uppity and trying to get the government to ban it and shit. I don't think that's fair. You know, if you want to regulate vaping, regulate smoking. Oh, the dog. Yeah. That's so AIDS. That is so awful. Yeah, I didn't hit the dog enough, so. Yeah, we are gonna lose a good amount of time here. Yo, Academic, how you going? Oh, yeah, so Academic, I haven't been reading Dark Money because I've been reading it mainly when I'm at work, but what I've read so far is so fucked. Like, goddamn. I want to reset this, but I also don't, just because I hate resetting. Because I've got so much time saved later. The fucking shit about the Koch brothers in World War II. Oh no, the Koch brothers' dad, and then Mike fucking Olin, and like, ugh, fucking fuck. Especially the Koch brothers, though. Like, how much shit they fucking get away with without being, like, well known is just fucked. Yo, Matt Timber. Welcome back. I got a visual on the smoke coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down. Nah, we're going through this shit together. Don't worry about that. If I get bad RNG here, I won't even be mad. And I didn't. Reverse psychology. I wouldn't have been mad, though, because this is a pretty, like, meh run to here. Matt Timber, the run died in contingency. It sucks. Like, as you left, the run died. But it wasn't really due to RNG, it was just me being a shithead and I don't know. Well, kind of yes and no, because I got hit by a rocket that I wasn't expecting. And, and then the second one I'll take is my fault because, like, I just didn't reload in time. That was so scuffed. Fucking fuck. Oh no, this is still good. Matt Timber says he's been playing Nightfire offline. Does it even matter? Where the Snapchat's been, Matt Timber? Oh, Matt Timber, let me show you something in a moment. Hey. Check this out. Canaria sent me his album. And it says on the front. Oh, it's it. I'll read it out in a bit. Oh, whatever. Predator missiles. We got incoming infantry. Keep them away from Megatown. Hunter 2-1B advised multiple enemy foot mobiles have been sighted near the Paco joint. Over. Oh, man, that's at least 10 more confirms, Hunter 2-1. Good shooting. Ramirez, use the remote-controlled Predator missiles. We got incoming infantry. Keep them away from Megatown. Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. This is actually so good. Like, goddamn, this is good. This is Overlord. We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. Team, take down that helicopter. Go! Nice work. That heli is down. Let's
go! Hunter 2-1, be advised. Multiple enemy foot mobiles have been sighted near the taco joint. Over.
Yeah, yeah, about that. Put up a world record first.
Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1. You got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
This Wolverines is actually insane. Goddamn.
The second helo just showed up. Take it down.
Hurry! I got
targets. Steve, I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of Nate.
Nice work. That heli is down.
Not gonna time my gold, but it's gonna be pretty good. Oh my god, am I seriously gonna? Okay, I gained a tiny bit of time. Everybody's just bullying Matt Timber. Come on, I never bully Matt Timber. Also, this level can fuck off. Oh my god, that was so whack. Matt Timber will never get a CRT. It's not gonna happen. The only time Matt Timber will play on a CRT is if he ever goes to an offline marathon and, like, and they don't have like upscalers or anything, and they only have CRTs. Because he won't be able to find a monitor good enough. Matt Timber, maybe I should do a setup video and just like show you how big my room is and show you that you don't have an excuse. Also, this level can also fuck off. This level can fuck off harder than the last one, to be honest. Because this level's just RNG central. It's basically, I have a random chance to basically gain a lot of time or lose a lot of time on this level. In fact, now that I think about it, that's, I don't know. I was gonna say like I shouldn't reset just in the case of getting a good Exodus, but nah. Because I could get like good time before and then, you know, really insane time out of Exodus. Oh, no fast Foley. That's three slow Foleys in a row. Feels bad. Oh, Foley's not actually that slow, actually. He's just taking the fucking shit path. I'm not sure if my strafes were bad or Foley is slow, but it's not that awful. So in case you're all wondering what I'm doing, moving in this certain pattern basically makes Foley start his line sooner.
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, why?
See how Foley's all the way down here? It is early morning, it's 9 a.m. Also, we didn't lose too much time on that. That's actually really good. Nice. That's actually really, really good that we didn't lose that much time. That was actually a really good exodus. Foley was actually pretty quick. I woke up at like fucking 11 p.m. I'm fucking tired. My sleep pattern is fucking scuffed. Matt Timber, why do you just... You're never around. You should call me Matt Timber. Oh, fuck's sake, Shig, please. You're in the middle of an exam session watching me. What the fuck? You always get up me about like being busy with study and shit. And then when you're actually studying, like you're watching me. Like what? No, you're not the only one. Alright, this mission is the last one that can fuck off, but that previous one can fuck off the most. Mainly the end of this mission. There's like two parts of it that I'm really scared of. Yeah, I've been talking with Kluger a lot about stuff, and he's been giving me a lot of tips.
Two hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2.
Roger that, Hotel 6.
We're clear. I always listen for that splash sound to hear if I actually killed that guy. Didn't we all? Yo, that is godly.
Move upstairs. Control, we're advancing to deck 2. Clear.
Control, all deck 2 hostages secured. Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir.
Set up a plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go.
C4, place, sir.
Get to an elevated position. We'll ambush them when they discover the bodies. Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover is 1. We're going to set up an ambush. Get to an elevated position and wait.
Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives on the top deck. Hotel 6, hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over. Your team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Enemy helicopter, get down, get down!
Copy that. We're working on it. Out. Split up. Flank, as always.
Roger that. We're calling for Expo and LZ travel.
Let's go. Those hostages aren't going to rescue themselves.
Hotel 6, be advised. Hostages have been confirmed at your location along with possible explosives. Over.
Send comm leaders to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines.
I can't get clear shots. Enemies are using thermal optics. Switch it to thermal scope.
Move.
Copy that. All teams check your fire.
That was insane. That was so good. That was so good.
All hostages have been secured. I repeat, all hostages secured. Proceeding to LZ Bravo.
Good job, Hotel 6. Marine reinforcements are inserting now to dismantle the SAM sites. Get your team ready for phase 2 of the operation. Punisher at all flights in vicinity of...
I don't want to speak too soon whether this will be the 128 or not. I really don't, because trust me, until I'm out of contingency, I'm not satisfied. And then, like, once I'm out of contingency, I need to get out of Whiskey Hotel. That's the big one. Then from that point on, it shouldn't be too difficult. I just need to not flip up too hard. Gold.
30 seconds.
I think my favorite's this one. Just not my favorite to run. Oh, I hit the stair skip earlier. I just, didn't have enough time to actually do it, so I would have lost time on the stair skip if I'd, gone through with it. Contingency, of course that's your favorite one, Matt Timmer, because it's the one that's giving me the most shit right now. Really bad. Okay, I have a new strat here where I just sort of track aim this. And if I still miss it, it doesn't really matter. No Russian. I think I like Wolverines a lot. That's one of my favorite ones to run. So, please. Nice.
By repelling out that window. Captain Matavish, last four clear. We'll link up with you at the bottom.
solitary confinement is dead. The power must be down in that section.
Roger that. Squad, switch them over.
The Navy isn't in a talking mood right now. Stand by. Bravo 6, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
The old shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Rhodes, find the breaching charge in the wall. We're taking a shortcut.
Yeah, I do, actually. That was really stupid of me there. I can't even swap weapons. I'm just gonna have to hope for the best here. Because my new strat I've got is if I shoot Worm with the shotgun, he slows down and you can get in front of them. This isn't gonna gold now because of that though.
Just slide 5 buckaroos over to the RNG to give you 128.
Well, not going very good so far. I just lost about 2-3 seconds because of that crap blocking me there. But thank you for the $5 dues. That wasn't even really RNG though, that was just me being a fucking shithead. There's a few levels that are really RNG, and contingency can be very RNG, but I'm past the biggest RNG in the game, which is Exodus. That sucks. We are going to lose a little bit of time. Well, no, we're not going to lose time. We are just... In fact, no, we're going to gain time here. I just won't tie my gold. Oh, it'll be close, though. Or I could just gold. That works, too. If I get a good contingency, this will be a 127, I think. And I don't get too scuffed on Whiskey Hotel. Give me your P90.
Hunter 2-1, be advised, hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Helicopter, Overlord. We are on the mic for the fifth floor. Out.
Overlord, we're on the fifth floor.
Proceeding to the southwest corner.
I got movement.
All other units,
visual on the enemy's crow's nest at the southwest corner. Move forward and clear it out. Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on that sniper rifle. Scan for targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction. Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty. Hunter 2-1, recommend you clear out of there. I see a mass of foot mobiles converging on your position.
Negative, negative. I have eyes on enemy armor and helicopters advancing on the evac site from the south and southwest. Ramirez, use some of this ordnance to take out the enemy vehicles. Move!
Please hit. Let's fucking go.
The evac site's valuable time. Well done. Now get your ass to the roof ASAP. You're in danger of being overrun.
Roger that. We're heading to the rooftop. Everyone, move
out. That was really, really, really good. This could even be another gold. Who knows? I'll be right back. Could be soon, honestly, because there are places I can save lots of time that Lugus has shown me and that I know I can do. My SOB will be 125 soon enough. Ramirez, last mag, make it count. Fire! I'll put the fire out. Isn't it interesting you can sort of crouch inside the helicopter? Also, this is gonna gold, by the way. By a lot. Fucking hell. Alright, Matt Timber, here's your level. Here's where the run dies.
My satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact.
Before you all wonder, I actually get caught on purpose there, because it's slightly more consistent and faster. Please hit the helicopter and that shit. Holy shit. Can you go away? I don't think I got that truck.
Alright, I'm inside the sub. Cover me, I need a few minutes.
That's huge. I just tied my gold. It's hard to explain, Matt Timber. Just gotta get out of Whiskey Hotel. That's all we gotta do. That's all we gotta do. Loose ends, I think I'll live. I haven't practiced loose ends, but I think I'll live. Mooch up the base, mooch up the base.
Come in, Sat One. This is ISS Control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam, over. They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. Should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV arrays. There it is. We're getting your feed, Sat One.
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat 1 is clear. Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control. Any word on...
There's a three-gun glitch you can do here, Matt Timber, but it's really, really risky. You can run over to this one guy that I shot before, and he drops a gun. And then when you get your guns back, you'll have free guns. But it's just way too risky, because it's the guy over there. You have to run all the way over there to get it, and just crap falls on top of you. I'll have to grab another gun. I was thinking I shouldn't have grabbed the, I shouldn't have grabbed the M4, but nah, I'll be okay. Main part I'm concerned about is the next level, not in here. In here I can just play slow and steady. And I should be okay. Well, if I have 21 fucking grenades... That's what I was after. Clear. What the hell? I didn't get the RPD. That sucks. But yeah, this could be like really bad, but let's just hope for the best here. Ugh. Feet dry.
Feet dry. Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Cracker open. Alright, this is the level that's scary as all heck. Now sprint. Hustle up. Get to Whiskey Hotel. No, give me your RPD. Damn it. Come on, last checkpoint. Oh my god. Okay. Let's go! I'll take that one death. That cost me like 20 seconds. I'll take it. Yo, Kluger. If I don't screw up, this could be a 127. Yeah, Kluger, I had an insane gulag. Also, I hit the stair skip in my previous run, Kluger. I just, what happened was, I kind of got stuck on the stairs once I hit it. I don't know what happened. Fucking go. I'll take the time loss, honestly. I don't care that 127's dead. I just don't want to screw anything. That was my first death of the run. Fun fact. Oh, Kluger, did you see that, just like old times I sent you? Alright, Kluger, I'm gonna try and take your advice here to jump one extra time and then go prone. Are you kidding me? Okay, that's better. Okay, this path is bad, but I'd rather take it than get hit by a rocket. Oh my god, I didn't think I was gonna hit that, jeez. I will when I have the time. Intel secured. Let's go. Also, that death cost me about 7 seconds. 7 to 10 seconds. Here we go, gamers.
So cover me. I'm gonna slot that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. Ghost, we're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov men are going. They spawn down this way first, don't they, Kluger? I'm gonna believe based upon what I've seen you do.
Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
Sniper team,
randomly.
Team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds. Roger that. 15 seconds.
I believe you said one of them just goes down with one shot.
Dropped him.
Olympus dropped him.
Follow them around the trail east of the house.
fuck away from my DSM.
RPG team moving in from the east. They're dropping in more troops west of the house. They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach. Sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
No, I don't.
Be advised. We have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over.
Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move.
Detect choppers coming in from the northwest.
Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
We've got to cover the front line.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
Roach, let's go! 127's dead, by the way, but this run's still fucking good. See your Bible thumps in chat. Fucking go. I've died twice in this run, Kluger. Oh, my gulag was fucking nutty, and then my of their own accord, I golded a couple times. I think my gulag was 809. Bible thumps in chat, fellas. Oh, by the way, Oh, vape's right in front of me. Oh, dude, he dabbed on us. No. Look at him dabbing on us! Bible thumps in chat. I don't know, Kluger. It's pretty difficult.
Do not trust Shepard.
I don't think I'm gonna gold here. In fact, I really, really doubt I will. But if I do, 127 still alive. I swear to fuck this fucking game, dude. This fucking game! I love it! I don't know, Kluger. Honestly, I think today's just my day. But I'm not celebrating till it's fucking over. Till I'm out of fucking endgame. I just want to say straight up, if I get a grenade launcher in just like old times, I'll probably get the fast breach and I'll probably get 107 if I don't die in the boat. I'm gonna go for fast breach, but if I don't get it, then I don't get it. I love this fucking game, dude. I love this fucking game. TMP, is the TMP better than the Vector? Quick, I need to know. TMP is bad. Okay. I only picked it up for the speed because there was nothing else there really.
Five.
fucking... I was waiting for the fucking barrel to explode, dude. Are you fucked? Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god, I got lost there for a moment. This is not a gold.
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target package Romeo. Danger close.
That's within 100 meters of your position, sir.
This is far from a gold. 127's probably dead, but who knows. Yeah, 127's over. That sucks. Okay, do not. Okay. Yeah, I tried to. Oh, no, 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 not on my PB, I didn't, no. He just shot his own guy.
Stay clear of open areas. Stay clear of that chopper. Go, go. Left. Those mini guns are gonna stop. Shake them. RPGs on the bridge.
It is Kluger, but I just, I don't know, I need to get a gold here and I don't like this. Also, the rapids are gonna be annoying. I have to hit the knife strat and I'm inconsistent at it though. Whoa, did you see that? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. If I hit the knife strat, it's 127. If I don't, it's not. Kluger, just quickly tell me the best like tip you can give me for hitting the knife strap right now. I need to know. Let's fucking go! If I don't fuck up with the F mashing, this is 127. 5 years ago, I lost 30,000 runs to contingency. And the fucking Twitch stream just watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of 128s, no shortage of PBs. I know you all understand. Can you ban that guy? Thank you. Alright, spam your F's in the chat. Let's fucking go. Get ready. Get ready to spam your F's. I've never even seen a 128 in my life, and I never fucking will. I have never seen a 128 in my life, and I never fucking will. Fuck yes. Shit. Oh my god. Come on, get up. That's right, boys. I fucking skipped 128. Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us now. Nikolai, you wouldn't get so bad at you. Duh. I know a place. So that puts me back into the top 10 and the only person with a 127. Not only did I bot Big Unit, Burchek, and Nadita, I did not watch any of your tutorials, Kluger. Really good run, in my opinion. It was scuffed. Where did I die? Okay, where did I die? I died twice on Just Like Old Times. I died once on... No, twice on Whiskey Hotel. No, once on Whiskey Hotel. And, once on Loose Ends, yeah. I think I do, Kluger. I think I should go for it. Because... I don't know. But... I think I'm taking a little bit of a break from Modern Warfare 2 now. I'll still be around. I'll do runs here and there. But... I'm pretty satisfied with this for now.